to all my Aries in the building. Aries gang, leave me an Aries emojis. If you are an Aries, checking out this video. I am C, the spiritual goddess, here for your mini monthly reading. Today we are going to be asking spirit, what messages do they have for you for the month of August? This is just a mini reading. Don't forget, if you do want to book a reading with me, I do have a special going on, y'all. Two questions for 2022. If you want more information about that, hit me up. So let's see what messages we have from the Whispers of Healing Oracle deck. The first card we have, Aries, unconditional love, replenish, answers within. Oh, there's a theme spirit has for the month of August I'm seeing here. I feel like the message for the month of August is really a simple one. Spirit wants you to surround yourself with love. I know we got the replenish card, so I do think a lot of you do need to get some rest. So that's definitely there. I do see rest. But for the most part, what I'm getting is, for the month of August, what's going to happen for you is basically one of those things where you're going to put a pause on your troubles, if that makes sense. You're getting back to what you know, which is that fun side of yourself. Because what spirit is telling me, when you're surrounded by love, when your vibrations is high, you actually get the answers you seek. That's where the answers come within. You're the type of person, Aries, that you need to get out into the world. If you're not necessarily a people person, maybe this is saying you need to get out to the world and do things that you love. I feel do things that actually remind you who you are, because within that, I feel like maybe there's been something that's been troubling you. Maybe you've been having questions about things. Maybe in the past, you know, you haven't known which way to go. Maybe if you're even having a creative block for a lot of you, spirit wants you to get out and get inspired. I know we're going through a pandemic, but I do feel for a lot of you, I feel like going into nature will help you. So getting out there. I also feel like for some of you, once again, I'm picking up sleep. So Aries, are you getting enough sleep? Because spirit is saying for some of you, what I'm picking up is you need to replenish yourself with sleep. For some of you, I feel like the answers you seek may also be in your dreams. If this is about a loved one, you're going to get those answers that you need. I feel like, but it's going to actually be positive for a lot of you. I feel like for a lot of you, for the month of August, you're going to see how much not only people love you, but you're going to learn to give love more. I feel like for those who are in a relationship, I do feel like your love is going to grow stronger in the month of August. Like, you're going to have that moment. For some of you, I feel like you're going to finally say I love you to your partner. If you're in a new relationship, if you're in a long-term relationship, or if you're in a relationship a little bit longer, I feel like you're going to, the month of August, you're going to, your love is going to grow, and you're going to define your relationship in an even new way. I hope you guys enjoyed this reading. Definitely check out my fire sign twin flame love reading that I do have coming up. If you do want to get a more detailed reading, don't forget to also follow me on all of my social medias. That's where I have updates of not only about my channel, but I also have content there. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what you thought about this. Don't forget to thumbs up this video. Until then, gods and goddesses, don't forget to always rock your crown. See you in the next video. Peace.